1 year ago, almost to the day, a ridiculously long train 11Z, actually shorter and lighter than the one in this video, elbowed its way down the line with a little too much power up front and not enough in the middle. You can see the entire train in video T92. There's a link to it in the description of this video and in the pinned comments, just in case you missed it. What I didn't show you that day was the aftermath of such a train. About 14 miles down the line in Yatesville, the train went into emergency and had the entire railroad and the town roads blocked for hours. But how does that old saying go? Those who fail to learn from history are doomed to repeat it. We've seen a lot of that old adage here on this channel. Today, another train 11Z, more than 18,000 tons and more than 2 miles long, suffered the same fate and in almost the same place. As you watch this multi-mile long giant lumber pass, pay close attention to the radio chatter. The dispatcher is giving the crew a 10-mile-an-hour speed restriction near milepost 686, which is Hudson, Pennsylvania, which is just a few miles south of where the first 11Z came to an abrupt halt. The slowing down of the train, however, put it into emergency and had the line and many town roads blocked for hours.
You're aware of the cars that are out there on Taylor Siding. You have permission. Channel on Taylor. Taylor Siding there at 807 on the AM.
11B, over.
11B.
Check the lead today, 4249. Thank you, Adam.
Four on the track. 34378.
4378, copy by Connor, okay at 814.